So this is Jack Heron on the CBG Live Network here at Big Shots Mid-Atlantic Mecca. Team Loaded Virginia just got a big win. I'm here with four-star recruit Tyler Nickel. Tyler, how's it feel to be back with this group? And what do you think the potential of this group is this year?
Feels great being around a lot of high-level guys, playing against high-level guys. Just it's a real good group to play with, and I'm just glad we can get back out here.
So what are your goals this summer with this group as far as, you know, the 3SSB and then as far as recruitment as well?
With the team, win everything, like not lose another game, win the Adidas Gauntlet or 3SSB, and then individually just want to keep increasing my stock, honestly.
So, I mean, they say that most likely coaches are going to be able to come out here soon, either June or July. I'm guessing that you'll be allowed to take some visits too. Are there any schools in particular that you want to visit coming up?
Yeah, I'm really interested in visiting Virginia Tech for my official again, Iowa, NC State, LSU, and Indiana, just to name a few. But yeah, I'm excited to get out there.
Nickel working out of the post, fakes one way, spins the other, crossover, gets in the lane. Looked like he got hit, no call. Outlet. Here comes Tyler Nickel with the throwdown. Here they come, the kick ahead. Tyler Nichols spinning, off balance, kissing it off the glass. And that's tapped away by Tyler Nichols. Jaden Epps picks it up, back to Tyler Nichols, count the bucket. It looked like David Onanina got hit there, but the officials couldn't see it. And Tyler Nichols to the hoop.